Hi, Harvest. I'm sitting here with David Otua. He is a budding church planter, actually from Chicago. Is Chicago your home?
Well, the suburbs of Chicago, so okay. I can't claim the city.
Call out their suburbs so we know.
Skokie, Tinley Park, and I went to school in Wheaton, Illinois.
So you've kind of done, you've done the whole gamut.
The whole gamut.
Right. Everywhere. Graduated from Wheaton College.
Yeah.
So tell me what you're doing now.
Yeah, so right now we're starting this church plant. It's like a micro church. It's about 15 of us. You know, we're very small, but we're trying to, you know, be a part of the neighborhood we're in. We're trying to get to know the people in this neighborhood. We're trying to see how does the gospel speak to these particular people and how can we multiply this into multiple places and homes where people can receive the gospel.
So in a micro church, if more people come, which sure. of course is what you want.
Sure.
How is that different than say the normal church? What will you do when more people come?
You multiply.
Okay.
You know, yeah. you find leaders, you build those leaders up, you help disciple them, and then you multiply as soon as 15, 20 people.
So like a small group ministry on steroids, basically.
Basically, that's a good way to put it, yeah.
Like, tell me a little bit about yourself. Where'd you come from?
Sure.
I mean, like, how did you get involved in this, basically?
Yeah, sure. So, like I said, I grew up in the suburbs, went to church my whole life. When I was at Wheaton, I actually went to a church that was in the city. And that was one of the first
times. You drove from Wheaton to the city?
Drove from Wheaton to the city. You know, it's good to get out every once in a while.
Because you couldn't find a good church in Wheaton.
Yeah, there's like no churches in Wheaton at all. There's a lot of people. But yeah, so went to church from the Wheaton to the city.
Yeah.
And that was one of the first times I was able to see the needs of the city and the needs for churches specific to the city. You know, the way that churches are in the suburbs, they don't always translate exactly to the way that they should be in the city. And so that's where I was able to grow this understanding for that there's a gospel need here, specific to the people here and their needs here. That's what kind of started me down the path of church planting in the city.
And you're part of the Chicago Partnership, which has a vision to reach 77 neighborhoods in Chicago. And yeah. The one that you're reaching is?
Humble Park.
Humble
that's
Park.
Humble Park. Yeah.
That's fantastic. Yeah. And so tell me, how is it that Harvest can help you?
Well, Harvest is already helping. You know, you guys are already partnering with people who are in the city, who love the city, who know the city. I think that's an amazing thing. It's not always easy to realize that Chicago has hope. I think sometimes people look at Chicago, if like it's hopeless, it's lost. But if we believe the gospel is what it is, it can reach anybody no matter what their story is. So you guys are already helping, you're partnering, you're praying for us, you're giving to us. Keep doing that is what I would say.
That's
and that's a tremendous help to us and our organization.
That's good. David, it's so great to meet you and spend a little bit of time with you. Just keep remembering that we have a heart for church planting and we love sharing together and partner together with these dear brothers who have got a heart and passion and quite honestly, a lot of courage to reach these places for Christ. So pray for David, pray for us as we partner together.